Bap Kennedy, Reckless Heart.
I woke up on the floor. I was feeling insecure.
Northern Ireland lost a real legend and a true original when Martin Kennedy, otherwise known as Bap, passed away last November. He made his mark as the vocalist with Energy Orchard. He established his own path afterwards, winning over many international fans. He worked as a solo act with Steve Earle and Van Morrison, Shane McGowan and Mark Knopfler. He took ill last April, just after finishing a series of sessions. Kennedy's 10th and final studio album, Reckless Heart, would cap the career of an artist whose candid words and musical vision was first rate. Mojo magazine framed their review of Reckless Heart with Bap's claim that the Irish invented country music. You might want to debate that, but certainly Reckless Heart is an album of reflective, heartfelt power, and it's a sweet farewell from an artist that we're proud to have called one of our own.
Baby, please help me roll it.